According to the method applied in the Mediterranean for the last 10 centuries at least, water flows into the salinas moving from basin to basin, where undesirable salts such as gypsum crystallize successively. Finally, the saturated brine with a concentration of at least 24 degrees Brumaire goes to the crystallizers, commonly known as salt pans, where sodium chloride, in other words common salt, is deposited in a relatively pure form.